How does a person truly learn? Today we'll be discussing three concepts of learning: classical conditioning, observational learning, and operant conditioning. Ivan Pavlov, Thorndike Skinner, and Albert Bandura were the three major pioneers in these fields of study.
In this section, we will be talking about operant conditioning, which is coined by B.F. Skinner. We will be talking about the difference in outcomes of punishment or reward.
So I came here when I was 8 years old, and I had four other siblings, and
don't talk about anything in a Romanian house, like adult stuff, you know, questions about womanhood, or questions about, you know, where a baby comes from. I mean, my brother said pregnant and he got slapped across the mouth, you know, words, specifics. So I did things different by talking with them and opening up. I mean, opened up by giving them a sense of responsibility, but then also rewarding them. And following through, like, okay, you know, give them incentives. Hey, if you get a good, you know, report card, I'm going to give you... Well, I found what they wanted or what motivated them, you know, and then... I did. I had to keep my promises. Because
in classical conditioning, Pavlov shows how you can introduce a neutral stimuli to induce a specific response in a particular subject.
Stay. Okay, sit.
How the dog protected its owner without her ever having to teach her dog that.
Excuse me! Excuse me! Hi! I told you I was going to pay my rent late. Why did you put that nose on my door? I don't have the money right now. I don't have the money! Today we're going to be discussing classical conditioning, and under classical conditioning, there is a section under emotional conditioning response, and I know that you've read a little bit about that, so I know that you have a personal story that you would like to share that correlates to that response. Would you like to share?
So when I was younger, I was out feeding birds. I was about 5 years old. I was feeding ducks, and these geese came and ran, took my bread, started chasing me. They actually bit me, those five of them. And I've been scared of geese, birds, ducks, anything ever since. I get really nervous on the inside. If they come too close, I will run and take off. A lot of people think it's funny, but it's a real fear of mine ever since I got bit.
Oh, go, mother!
Let us go. It's okay. Oh, it's hissing. Oh!
I don't want none.
I'll have to face my past. I've been running from it for so long. Ow! Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Ah! You see?